Can you count how many times I almost died in these corners?
Now the question, is this gonna be flat after the jump? Let's try.
It's flat.
This is a super formula car that was released recently in Gran Turismo 7. The downforce in this thing is just ridiculous. I would never imagine the next corner would also be flat, but I tried it.
Wow, that was good.
Woo!